like a luminous friend. There's a Regency buck with a three-cornered head. Appeared in my room, stood at the end of my bed. At first I was sure it must be a dream, but after a while I knew it was real, so I turned on the light and I tried to be brave. And the city outside was silent and still as a grave. Visitor's face, and darker than night was the shadow he cast. So I rose from my bed and I asked him his name, and he said,